everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'll show you how you can make a caravan for any car, but I made it for the CL600 that I made earlier. If you haven't seen this video, go check it out. I'll put a link in the description below. Let's get started. Oh, and if you want plans for this caravan and see it, go check it out on my Patreon page and I'll put a link in the description to that as well. Let's get started.
Square your lumber on the jointer. Cut down your lumber on the table saw and plane it into the right thickness on the planer. I'm drilling a 3mm hole before I'll plane it to the right thickness. Transfer all the patterns onto the wood. If you want my plans, you can go to my Patreon page and become a patron. Cut out all the shapes on the bandsaw. Glue the three middle layers together with wood glue. Sand the inside smooth. This will take a while, but the oscillating belt sander is doing a really good job. Cut out the outside of the outside layer on the bandsaw. The window and the door I'm cutting out on the scroll saw. Cut small thin strips on the bandsaw so we can make the window trim. Measure, cut and glue on the window trim. My scroll saw is not that good, so now I can sand the window flush with the window trim. Glue on the sides. After the glue up, sand the bottom flat. Sand the outside flush on the belt sander. Again, this may take a while. Cut out the base of the caravan. Drill a 4mm hole for the coupling. Glue a small extra piece onto the base so the wheel axles can go through. Make two wheels for the caravan and one axle. Drill a 7mm hole. Cut cut out a wheel recess on the bandsaw so the wheels will sit beneath the caravan. Glue on 4mm plywood. Drill small holes in the base plate so you can drill them in the caravan while you're dry assembling. This will make the glue up a little bit easier. Let's make the interior, a little kitchen counter and a table and some stools. Now you can glue the top onto the base plate. My battery died, but I made some mud guards and I placed the wheels. Oh, and I made some tail lights. To finish, put 3 coats of mineral oil on your caravan. Did you enjoy this video? Please give it a like, share the video with your friends, and be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on my new videos. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!